Foxborough Fire, we made it to the last workout of the month. Workout number 8, glorious workout number 8 in month 6. So, this one, we're going out with a bang this month. We're going doing a workout for time here. It's going to be 27, 21, 15, 12, 9, and 6. Make sure you write that rep scheme down of alternating devil's presses and wall balls. As if that wasn't enough, in between each round, you are gonna be doing 2 stair climbs. So just be careful you really read this workout. You are not doing 2 stair climbs to start the workout, and you are not doing 2 stair climbs to end the workout. You're doing 2 stair climbs in between each round. So the round, between the rounds of 27 and 21, between the rounds of 21 and 15, so on and so forth. Okay, so we're gonna break down the 2 movements that you got. They are gonna be those alternating devil's presses to start. So this is just a burpee, and then when we come back up, we're swinging that weight up overhead. So Dave's gonna start with that dumbbell in one hand. He's gonna kick his feet back, lower his chest all the way down to a burpee. As he pops his feet up, he's gonna shift his feet over towards the dumbbell. Before the dumbbell comes off the ground, you notice how he picked his chest up to make sure his back was set. He has 2 options from this position. He can either stand right up and snatch this weight overhead like a muscle snatch, or he's just gonna reset back to that position. He could start with that dumbbell slightly in front, swing it into his hips, and then drive it up as if it was a kettlebell swing. So if he's doing that swinging motion when he kicks his feet up, they don't have to come up quite as far as you would if you were doing a dumbbell snatch. The most important part to note here is that you are indeed picking that chest up and flattening out your back prior to letting that dumbbell come off the floor. The last thing you would want to have happen to any of you is a back injury, and you could be very susceptible doing that if you're not taking that extra step to set your back before the dumbbell comes off the ground. After your dumbbell devil's presses, alternating, going back and forth. Yes, they're an odd number rounds, but just make sure you start with the opposite hand every other round. Dave's gonna pick up that med ball for his wall ball. He's gonna distance himself about an arm's length away from the wall. I know you've done a ton of squats this month. Your legs should be uber strong by now. Not quite. So he's gonna tuck that med ball right underneath his chin. His elbows are gonna be tucked underneath his wrist. So when he gets to the bottom of the squat, his elbows will be between his knees. As he hits the bottom of the squat, he's then gonna stand all the way up, very similar to a thruster, where he's gonna wait until his knees and hips lock out, and then his arms will extend the energy into the ball and throw it up at his target. Ideally, we want you throwing to a 10-foot target. If you need to do a 9-foot target or 8-foot target, that's cool too. The most important part for the wall balls is that your squat stays looking perfect the whole time. We don't want to sacrifice our form just to throw that ball higher or just to do a heavier ball. Okay, lighter is better, lower is better if that means keeping your squat intact. That is by far the most important thing. Just like you always do with the stair climbs, you're gonna start on that floor, you're doing the workout in, go down all the way, go all the way up to the top, and then back to your workout floor. That would be 1 rep, and then you do that 1 more time to get your 2nd rep in, okay? So just to clarify how this workout's gonna work, you're gonna start with those 27 alternating dumbbell devil's presses. Then you do 27 wall balls, 2 stair climbs. Then you do 21 devil's presses, 21 wall balls, 2 stair climbs, so on and so forth until you get to 2 stair climbs. Was it 6? 6 alternating devil's presses and 6 wall balls would be where you end that. Dave, what do we got for a cap on this one?
Infinity.
Infinity, you go until you finish. You go until you finish. No cap today. Good luck.